So let me tell y'all, I get told all the time that I don't look my age, that I look way younger than I am. And it used to bother me. Like, it used to bother me so bad because I'm like, what y'all saying? Like, what are y'all saying? Do I look juvenile? Like, am I giving kid? Like, what do you mean I look young, I don't look my age? That was kind of an insult to me. But you know, now that your girl is 30 years old, I take it as a compliment wholeheartedly. Like, I appreciate it. And I started thinking about, you know, what are the reasons why I look so young? And I started analyzing my daily routines. And the two main things that I do consistently quite a bit is, number one, workout. And number two, I keep a consistent skincare routine. And I really didn't think that these things would matter or would affect my appearance as much as it is, but obviously it's making a difference. So my favorite skincare routine comes from Mary Kay. Y'all, I've been using Mary Kay for over maybe about 20 years. My mom was a Mary Kay consultant, so I've been using their products for quite a long time. And tried and true, the main two things that I use consistently with Mary Kay is their facial cleanser and their microdermabrasion, which is the exfoliator. I wash my face and exfoliate my face consistently. I'm talking all the time. And it's really making, you know, a difference. And I also use their moisturizer and sunscreen. And don't sleep on moisturizer and sunscreen. I have oily skin, and so I used to think that my skin is too oily, I don't need to moisturize it. Like, it doesn't need any more moisturizing than what it's already getting. And that is just not true. You just need the right kind of moisturizer. And I discovered that with these products. And the sunscreen is chef's kiss. Like, I didn't used to wear sunscreen because I thought, like, you know, the typical black person, we don't need that. But baby, we need it. It helps us with our dark spots. If you don't wear sunscreen and you go out in the sun, your dark spots will get darker. And I learned that through these products. And so, yes, y'all, consistently working out and a consistent skincare routine really changes the game and aids you backwards, okay? That's all.